I'm so sorry. I've been such a fool. Rico, you were right about me. You were right about everything. And I should have just admitted that, but I was afraid you wouldn't like me anymore.
Roddy, do you think we can talk about this after you've rescued me?
Of course. There's no time. When that whistle blows and everyone up top goes to the toilet, it's going to flush away the whole city.
I know. And my family are all down there.
We've got to warn everyone.
So, you thought you could make a fool of the toad, eh?
You don't need us for that.
No, you think you're so clever, don't you? Well, I'll be the one laughing when every last revolting rat is flushed away.